Well, the community is invited to honor and thank public servants in the Tucson area this weekend at the 5th Annual First Responders Appreciation Day Fair. That family-friendly event will benefit the Eric Height Foundation. There will be inflatables, pony rides, raffles, a DJ, and more. It's all happening tomorrow at the Reed Park Ramada from 11 o'clock in the morning until 2 in the afternoon.